plug in a dollar. There's a couple things here. Okay. That should have it. Sweet. And then one more for that black bear. Cat, whatever. Let me know if your Sugarloaf machines are, like, their stack job is upside down. None of these toys are, but there's a machine out there where all the plush are upside down. It's insane. I think it's stronger than the Hulk, though. Come on, get in his arm. Like that. Only have enough for one more try, folks. Sometimes you want to get the plush, the prong in his arm, and then it will join at the middle of the plush, if that makes sense. Use your angles. That went in his arm. Oh, dang it. One more try. I'm going to go check down there first, and I might be back. Let's go see what's down there. Got myself another gamer green. The claw machine. Oh, okay. It's a cluster here. I could probably play that machine, but I think I'm not gonna today. We have about 13 machines here at our Walmart. Huh. That's insane. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go back to that machine and play one more time. My last try of the day. You can go. Yeah, if you get the prong in the armpit of the toy, it'll join in the middle and it won't be able to let go because it's around the guy. Okay, here it goes. Hopefully you stuck around. If I could get this guy, that'd be so cool. Oops, sorry. Oh, that was bad. Oh well.